where kids from all over North Dakota build teams and build a robot and program it out of Legos and then come here and have it perform a series of missions or tasks on a competition mat where they can compete with other teams to show what they can do and really get them involved in science and technology and learning and things like that. 39 teams are entered today, and you can have up to 10 kids on a team and 2 coaches, so you can have up to 390 kids.
They come from all over the state and including northern Minnesota.
Okay, so we gotta build a model.
It encourages a lot of young children, 9 to 14, to be involved in engineering and technology.
The nice thing about the FLL program is it pushes the core values, it pushes the research project. That makes sure that they're doing research, they're writing a paper, they're learning how to work as a team together. And then they throw in that robot game, which is the major draw. Then they get all the skills from learning how to build a robot, program it autonomously. So it's a very well-rounded program.
In your future, if you want to be like an engineer or something, it gives you a good experience and gives you a good start to your future.
What do I get out of it? I like getting together with some friends and getting to meet new people on my team and work together to solve the research problems. I also have fun engineering the design of the robot.
I mean, one little mistake can mess up the whole program, so I gotta have it perfect for it to work.
It's not necessarily recruiting just for UND. It's recruiting for engineering, it's recruiting for technology, it's recruiting for biomedical research. It's something really fun and exciting.